pressed ironing simply is like the mother or the grandmother is using hard heated objects to massage their daughter press to melt the fat around, so the girl would look kid as long as they can to protect her from rape, early marriage, early. The pain comes from the practice itself, the ironing, how it's hard and how it's pain. The mothers, they love their daughters and they care for them, that they want to protect them. Think a lot about your body, about you as a woman and about your role, about how do you perceive your body and how you think about your body. So came to that point that yes, it's our own bodies, but the society, they use their body as a tool to please the society, to be accepted, to be loved, to live in the society.